Today is sentencing day for the two farm laborers accused of contributing to the death of Maria Isabel. You can see them right here. They are camped out and waiting for the judge to come down with a verdict at 9 this morning. Family members and supporters have been chanting justice for Maria. They are begging prosecutors and the judge not to accept a plea deal for the two people charged with contributing to the young pregnant farm worker's death. The family wants involuntary manslaughter charges to stick. The teen worked for 9 hours straight in May of 2008 with no water or shade. She later died after suffering a heat stroke. Her body's core temperature was 108 degrees. And protesters are out here today saying jail time, not community service. And Marilyn Calderon with the UFW, she's really been leading up this effort along with the family. What do you want to see happen today?
Today we want Judge Garrigan to make history and for the first time enforce the laws in the books and send a message to all agricultural employers that they cannot continue to have this negligence at their work sites, which can result in the loss of human life, and simply get away with it. It's unacceptable today in California and anywhere in the country.
And what is the mood here? Are you guys confident that you will get what you want in this case, jail time?
We don't know what the judge will do today. We're hoping that he's heard the over 35,000 letters that have come in asking that anything less than jail time not be accepted, and that he has heard the family and other supporters who have been in front of the Stockton courthouse for the past 2 days through a vigil asking him to do the same thing. We hope that he has heard that message and that he will act on it today.
And family members, will they be speaking inside the courtroom today?
They will be. The uncle, Doroteo Jimenez of Maria Isabel, will be speaking on behalf of the family.
Okay, good luck to you guys.
Thank you.
The hearing starts at 9 this morning. Of course, stay tuned to KCRA.com and KCRA's later newscast for the very latest on what happens in this very emotional trial. Reporting live here in Stockton, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 Reports.